This is Jake here with Expert Village, and we're talking about capturing your home videos. Now, if you're going through the Windows Media Maker and you do not have Mini DV, maybe you just have an output to an RCA cable, then you're going to want to look on your camera, look at the camera settings, and you can adjust these settings here particularly, but I usually leave them at default, especially if these are just home videos. If you do need help, don't be afraid to go click over and look for the help button. So what you're going to want to do is name your file. Don't ever leave it untitled, because anytime you need something important, you're going to want to be able to know where it's at. So go ahead and name it. Now typically, if you only have one drive, maybe you're on a laptop, then you might want to, you know, put it on the same drive. But typically, try to get an extra drive to put all your video stuff, because video takes up so much more space than your regular.